breaking nearly $1 million seized. Tucson, Arizona. U.S. Customs and Border Protection officers at Arizona's Port of Nogales arrested two Mexican nationals and a U.S. citizen involved in connection with failed attempts to smuggle nearly 104 pounds of heroin, cocaine, and methamphetamine into the United States on Wednesday. CBP officers at the Mariposa Crossing referred a 28-year-old Mexican man for further inspection of his Nissan van yesterday morning. A CBP narcotics detection canine alerted to a scent it was trained to detect on the rear sliding doors. Officers removed more than a dozen packages of heroin, which weighed nearly 20 pounds, and worth an estimated value of more than $533,000. They also removed 14 pounds of meth with an estimated value of nearly $42,000 and more than 2 pounds of cocaine, worth more than $57,000. Officers uncovered a combination of heroin, meth and cocaine within the sliding side doors of a smuggling vehicle. Officers uncovered a combination of heroin, meth and cocaine within the sliding side doors of a smuggling vehicle. Officers at the Morley Pedestrian Crossing referred a 19-year-old Mexican female for further inspection early in the afternoon. A CBP canine alert led to the discovery of more than 2 pounds of meth, which was concealed within the woman's underclothing. The meth has a value of more than $6,000. Last night, officers at the Dennis DeConcini Crossing referred a 22-year-old American man for additional inspection of his Honda sedan. A positive alert from a CBP canine led the subject to remove more than 50 packages of meth, which weighed more than 65 pounds and with an estimated value of more than $195,000 within the rear quarter panels. More than 65 pounds of meth were removed from the quarter panels of a smuggling vehicle by officers at the DeConcini Crossing. Officers seized the drugs as well as both vehicles. The subjects were all arrested and then turned over to U.S. Immigration and